today I'm gonna take you through my quarantine routine.
For skincare, I like to keep it very simple. You know what they say, keep it simple, stupid. So, basic Walmart moisturizer with sunscreen. Moisturize. The best part of quarantine is no makeup because your pores need to breathe.
Put some bread in the toaster, spray the pan, spaghetti squash, crack an egg, a little bit of cheese, mix it up, add some spinach, mix it up some more, take the bread out, spread some peanut butter, half a banana, mash it up, put it on there, add some chocolate chips, some blueberries, some strawberries, some cinnamon, add some avocado, some salsa, and there you have it.
So I'm doing my devotion now, and I found this new devotion by Bob Goff. It is so good, like 10 out of 10, would recommend it. It's a great way to start the day. Favorite part, so good.
Okay, I'm looking for a workout to do because I've been doing online workouts and there's so many good ones online.
And I'm gonna do a HIIT workout from Sydney Cummings. She has good videos too. Let's do this. I'm very sweaty. This video is gonna be so boring. It's just me like walking around my house. But anyway, I'm in full-time online college and I've been in online college for 2 years now. Right now, I have to annotate some scholarly periodical indexes.
The current investigation utilizes an unconfounded design and models a method for developing.
This is gonna be the weirdest lunch. It's leftover day, so we're just gonna combine like everything and just make it all into one thing. Spaghetti squash. I'm gonna add some basil pesto to my spaghetti squash. Then we have some green beans. We have some bell pepper. Oh, she's beautiful, look at her. You can't tell, I love avocado and I like adding salsa to it. Kinda makes it like guacamole almost. Okay, then we have a little tuna. Little tuna, it's like hors d'oeuvres, you know, like a little bite of this, a bite of that, a bite of that, you know, it works. I have seaweed, I like seaweed, so. We're gonna add some seaweed, okay? Don't judge me, please. Fine, you can judge me, it's fine. It's good, it's like sushi seaweed, but it tastes good. Now I'm playing some piano and writing some songs. I just started this new song like 5 minutes ago. I have like 2 words, but there's a melody.
Ooh, take me to the rivers and back roads, all the places that we used to go. You tell me your secrets, I told you I'd keep them.
Now I'm gonna go for a walk because it's so pretty outside and I love nature and I love walks too. Walks are just the best. Sunscreen on because Mr. Sun is not so friendly sometimes. Protect it. Only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. Now I'm doing some more homework. I did that, and I did that. Ooh, it looks so good. Heart! Look how cute it is!
I made it!
And some potatoes.
No, I need my car to clear. I need my
car. You ready?
Hurry up!
Nope. Don't hold that far out in front of you. It's harder to do it. All right, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, let go.
Hey, oh. Okay, I got it.
Hey guys, welcome. Oh, this is so weird. Oh. Hey guys, my forehead looks so big.
It's ice cream time.
Your
mom
told me that.
Why?
Because you're it.
Ice cream. Now I'm gonna shower. Yeah, you stink. You stink. Just wash my hair.
So I got this like facial spray. It has like aloe, cucumber, and green tea in it. So I'm like gonna spray. And then in the evening, because since I have SPF in my morning moisturizer, I have this other one, which honestly, I got it, you know, TJ Maxx. They have the section where like it's like discounted products. I found this for like $5. It's Jasmine and Vitamin E Hawaiian Moisture Cream. Aloha. And I heard from one time a makeup artist told me you should always like massage it in like really good to get that moisture in there. So I tried to be vigorous with that.
Now my hair is damp, so we're gonna dry it off a little more.
Then I have this cream from Garnier Fructis, and I just kind of scrunch it to give it a little bit of curls. And now we diffuse. Well, that was my day. Wasn't too exciting. Hope you liked it. Let me know if you have any other suggestions or comments or anything. Love to hear that. That's about it. So have a great night and I'll talk to you next time.